Several weeks ago, one of the producers from 48 Hours reached out and asked if I might be able to answer some questions they had about the DNA evidence for a case that they were interested in.
Back a little bit, there we go.
Well, the day started, they took a little bit of footage watching me give a lecture to the big freshman biology class that I teach. Several hundred students will probably get to be on national TV a little bit because they were present for that lecture. And then after that, we've spent the next several hours just with me answering some questions from their correspondent, Erin Moriarty.
We had been looking for labs, somebody who could really talk about DNA in a very clear way, relating to a case that we're looking at. And everyone suggested Dr. Dan Crane at Wright State. Dr. Crane is like the perfect interviewee. He teaches freshmen in college, and so he knows that most people have very little information or education about DNA, and so he brings the whole topic down to a level that we can all understand. And so having someone like Dr. Crane, who has no dog in the fight, is just can talk about the value of a DNA test and where it may not help, it was such a big help in explaining that issue.
I first started testifying as a DNA expert in January of 1991. And so I've got in kind of on the ground floor with the way that forensic DNA profiling's been done. Since then, I've testified over 100 times all over the world. I'm one of probably just three or four people worldwide that the people at 48 Hours come to talk to when they need an objective sort of academician's perspective on DNA testing.